goal of this activity is to work the abs. You also loosen up your upper back. Here's what you're gonna do. Get a kettlebell, you're gonna hold it in the rack position, like so, and you're just gonna simply march in place. So what I want is it's gonna be opposite arm, opposite leg with the free arm. You want a pretty vigorous swing. You're gonna go lips to hips. Make sure you're reaching out a little bit as you do it. It's gonna look like this. And that's how it's done. Give it a shot.